and to share light on the impact of COVID-19 inside the Obodo Naija fashion industry. Na Etel Olomu will be creative director, Bifab by Bidacraft. I hail you, my sister, Bifab.
Good evening.
Good evening. And how every take they happen right about now for this COVID-19 as it take they affect the fashion industry where you day inside?
Okay, good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
This corona pandemic, of course, yeah, even as it affects other industry, it also affects the fashion industry.
Okay.
Being say our people would like to go out, would like to go party, would like to go church, would like to go different events and location. And all those wakaso, we they like wearing new dresses.
True, true.
So for some time now, we where they sew those cloths, they sell those cloths, it affects us because nobody they go anywhere again. People they sit down for house now. So no need to go buy all those party cloth, event cloth. So it really affects us.
Yeah. Okay, so how you done this since as you take no well, say as things no longer did the same. So which other action and I want to take and do them by this time so that hey and I go feel they keep body and soul together?
Okay, so keep body and soul together. I go speak for myself and some of my friends when I know we did the fashion industry.
Okay.
The thing we say, even as we know sell cloth for people to wear go party, wear go church, wear go wedding and all the occasion, many of us, this pandemic can make us discover another aspect of fashion where we'll be no, where we just the life and way plenty people will be no.
Okay.
Being say, not say people go wake up for morning, they go work, by the time they come back in the night, not just to bath, eat, sleep, they don't wear their nightwear. But this time where people can't take sit down for house, so plenty people come find out, say, they no get within that they call housewear, homewear, you understand?
Okay.
Unlike when they go come back for night, they make them bath, they don't wear their night gown, nightwear, they don't enter bed, they don't sleep, early morning again, they don't work out. So this pandemic make plenty of them realize, say, I be not even get clothes, because you don't go feel wear your nightgown from morning till night, come wear them again. So plenty of us can discover, say, this COVID-19, we need to make homewear for people because plenty people be need them. So the thing we say, plenty people can't take this advantage to when they make homewear as they sell, even if not be party cloth like that. But you know, simple cloth, the way person feel wear, sit down for house. So plenty of us take advantage, start that other aspect of fashion. Then secondly, when they say, okay, now we're not going to the imported nose masks, can they start, can they very expensive? Some of us too can't use the opportunity. Can't they use our local fabrics here? Can't they make our own nose masks? So that one too follow help us more. But the thing we say, after this pandemic, the fashion industry will stand on its feet again because plenty people don't they plan party where they go attend. All the one where they know yes, since all the one where they not attend since. So of course they look bright for us somehow because I may see this thing don't finish. Everybody done well for the whole nation world. So party will start again and our life will continue again. So by the grace of God, they believe say we will rise again. Thank you.
So I still say because anyhow it be, body must wear cloth. Whether body come out or body no come out, body must wear cloth. So fashion industry must still get business to do. So how you think say other fashion designers like yourself, they suppose they think right now, like you know, some kind of innovation, some kind of creativity. How on I suppose they think right now? Apart from the ones where you don't talk, which other thing you think say maybe you don't even talk about, and how on I suppose they think right now for this matter?
Okay, plenty of us right now, apart from just making the clothes, some of us don't see, say, other opportunities there for online this thing too, as far since we don't go fit, go they go meet the people one-on-one, or some of us, people will get a shop, people don't fit come their shop. Now, plenty of people, they do this online teaching, like for coaching online, you know, some people they teach people how to make some simple clothes online. Even the most now, some people they use them, they teach people online. Even other plenty things for the fashion too. We don't know say now as things be so, we know if it just come body touch each other near each other. So plenty of us that they embrace this new technology of everything going online, and I know say it will remain for a very long time because it opened plenty of us eyes to see that aspect. You will be believe say, ah, he must come to my shop before he go be like that. And so now, no say, because now plenty of us know if import some of the materials we will use. So we don't they utilize the one we will get here. Even if the team be say the price on a triple times 100, you understand that kind of a thing. But you know, we they utilize them so small, small, and learning how to embrace our own things here,
true.
And not depending on foreign imported things too much. So plenty of us don't they accept them.
On they try where would they see all the things on they do inside of Bodonaja, would they give on a thumbs up, say on a too much. So for all the many face mask and production business, how it they be right now? Because would they see, say some people don't they do mass production, they do them anyhow, they sell them anyhow. How your own be and how the business be for your side?
Okay, the thing be say, some days ago, I be they disturbed with some of my friends. I say, this nose mask, wahala. I just saw, because I've been seeing one video online where some people been there roadside, they hawk a nose mask, and you go there, you go put them for your nose, you go test and to size them. I say, the thing shocked me well, because even without yourself, we don't kukuma, they spread the coronavirus
true.
By doing that. So, because before you go buy, you don't know how many people don't test them, whether it size their face or it fits them before them. Buy, because I see the lady, she just they try different ones, she go drop, she go try this one, she go drop, and the thing shocked me well. So the way me and they do, and some people when I know to where they the fashion industry, what they do, they say, would they use the requirements where the NCDC give to do the nose masks? Would they follow that standard? And some of us, they put filter inside, and would they make them breathable, and would they make sure say play like my own go through that fire test, and a friendly cutting when I use put inside. And even when I pack them, I make sure say I wear hand gloves before I pack them. I make sure say I pack them well inside transparent cellophane before I reach the owner. And all the people who buy from me, too, I tell them say, even if Nami produce them or and bring them, not be me produce the fabric when I bring people. So as you receive and make sure say you wash them first with disinfectant, because the truth we say this material don't go through plenty chemical before it touch our hand. So before you go even use them, not just open them, wear. Try still wash them with disinfectant before
it's go day more neat. You too much, yes. Fab. You can't give us small educate. You can't carry us go through small school for this small information where you just pack give us this evening. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Make you get better
Thank
day.
You.